motivated times on. Keep listening. The motivated times on. Cruise TV.
Hello everyone, Cuckoo Love, this is your girl Nanek here on Cuckoo's TV channel. Today is another day. I am doing very fine and I hope you guys are also doing good. Today it is the day that the Lord has made and we will be glad and rejoice in Him for His goodness and mercy upon His life. And therefore I will urge you to say a very big thank you for God for life today. So today on Cuckoo's channel and on this show for today, today is Monday. So today I actually decided to ask all my friends on Facebook, yes, on Facebook, to ask me any question that they want to know from me, anything at all that they want to know from me, and I will gladly and honestly answer them. And of course, yes, they did. Some people actually inboxed me, some actually sent me a message on WhatsApp, some on Instagram, some on Facebook, and some on Snapchat, yeah. So I'll go straight to the question that people ask me and then I will answer the question as it is. Actually, the main reason why I decided to do this Facebook Q&A is that somebody posted a video or a picture and a video and a picture on my page that it wasn't actually me. I was actually tagged in and I think it wasn't very good at all for such a picture to be on my page. So I decided to do this Q&A on Facebook so that people will ask more questions and then I will do the answering. So you did a question and then I am going to do the answering right now, right here on Cuckoo's TV Studios, right in Sacramento, Accra, West Africa, Ghana. So let's get straight to this question and answer on Facebook. Yay, I'm happy because I'm going to answer all your questions. Yeah, so the first question was actually from Snapchat. Yalde actually asked me, how old are you, Nana? Oh, how old am I? Honestly, I'm 26 years of age. And then he also asked, Nana, are you dating? Currently, I am not dating. I'm single. And on Facebook, Mercy Ramako also asked me where I am now. Actually, I am in West African Ghana, Accra, Sacramento. Currently, that is where I am now. Yeah. Yeah, and Nasheed Ahmed, I'm sorry if I don't mention your name correctly. Please forgive me. Nasheed Ahmed on Facebook also asked me why I posted that very picture on my page. I've actually explained this reason why that picture actually got to my page. It wasn't me, somebody actually did it. I was just tagged in, so I'm very sorry. I think Abdul Salam Ibrahim also prompted me on that picture, and I think I was so grateful because it couldn't actually take a longer time on my page and I was able to get rid of it. So I actually contacted Facebook and then they blocked the person from my contacts and I was so happy. Thank you very much, Abdul Salim Ibrahim, and then Nasheed Ahmed, thank you so much. So Okosuhini says that, Nana, do you have a boyfriend? Do I have a boyfriend? Actually, no, I don't have a boyfriend. I'm single. Yeah. And Nana Kwabena also asks, are you doing this for money? I said, oh no. I'm not actually doing this for money. I actually, you see, you go to Facebook, you go to YouTube, sorry, and then you see a whole bunch of people doing a whole different thing altogether. Yes, to me, I think like they do what they do, not because of money, but just to be happy and then do what they do best. And I think this is what I can do best, or maybe not best. This is something that I can do to have fun, and it's like a hobby to me, so not actually anything for, you know, money or something. Don't worry me, don't worry, I have I have Qatar or cool, yeah. So somebody also inboxed me on Facebook and the person asked me, will you marry me despite the distance? You know, that person is a foreigner and them, you know, J.E., I'm very sorry, I don't know whether I'll marry you or not, because I have no idea if I'm ready for marriage or I'll be able to marry you. For now, at the moment, I'm sorry. No, I'm very sorry, but no. So, J.A. also asked me, do you have a boyfriend? And I told him that I actually don't have a boyfriend and I'm single, yeah. So, J.A., this is your question. I've answered your question. I'm single. And Sunshine also asked me that, when are we seeing each other? I don't know, because you are not in Ghana, so I don't know when exactly I'm going to see you. But I know that one day, someday, somehow, sometime, we will meet again. Yes, of which I'm very sure. I'm very, 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 very sure of, yeah. So those are the few questions that I had on Facebook and Snapchat. And Away also asked me that, Nana, when was the last time you had sex? Yeah, that is what Away asked me. Nana, when was the last time you had sex? Actually, I think, if I'm not lying, it'd be like 2 years ago. Yeah, 2 years ago, I think so. 2 years ago, yeah. That was when I actually had sex, 2 years ago, yeah. So, and obviously you didn't ask me that. I think I've mentioned that I've answered your question, obviously, yeah. I don't have a boyfriend, so I don't know. I don't know his name, so maybe someday when I'm able to grab one nice gentle dude, I will be able to, yeah, I'll be able to mention the name someday. So thank you very much for your questions. Thank you very much for your time. Thank you very much for watching. So this is Kuku's TV channel and this is your girl. You can call me Baby Cooks, though I'm not here in Tifu, but you can call me Baby Cooks and I'll be so much and glad to wave you. Hi yo. So this is the end of the Facebook Q&A and I hope you guys enjoy it. If you didn't bring your question, please do, and I'll answer your question on Facebook. Yeah, so thank you very much for watching. Thank you very much for like. I want to say a very big thank you to Kay. I want to say thank you to Achampo. I want to say thank you to Boston. And I want to say thank you to all my subscribers. Actually, I can't mention all their names, but I want to say very big thank you to Nana Ajima. He's actually my boxing director and he has been so good to me. He has been so nice. He has been, you know, teaching me some of the things that, you know, the do's and the don'ts and all that, and I appreciate it so much. So if you are new on my channel today, you are welcome. If you are new on my channel, you are welcome. So if you want more of my channel, please just subscribe to my channel so that you'll be able to have access to all my videos. Yeah, you'll be able to have all my videos. So if you are new, just subscribe.